Permanent memorial now in place for two Louisville Metro police officer who died, officers who died in the line of duty. Officer Peter Grignon and Detective D.D. Mingado, now remembered outside LMPD 2nd Division. Grignon was shot and killed while at a routine call in 2005. Mingado, as you know, was killed by an impaired driver from MSD who hit her patrol car on Christmas Eve in 2018 during a traffic stop. The monument's located outside of LMPD 2nd Division, which is in the Park Duval neighborhood in West Louisville. WHS 11's Rachel Drove was at the monument's unveiling this morning, where she's been talking to family and friends of the officers.
Time has passed since their deaths, but through this memorial, family and friends of Officer Peter Grignon and Detective Deidre Mengedote will live on for generations.
It makes me feel so incredibly happy that he is still honored 16 years after his passing.
Rebecca Grignon Reeker is Officer Grignon's wife.
He just loved being there for people and helping people.
The two married for just 1 year when Officer Grignon made the ultimate sacrifice.
Yesterday would have been his 44th birthday, and you miss celebrating, but I know he's in heaven, and I know he's having an amazing time, but you never forget. You always wonder what would have been.
Detective Mengedote, remembered by friends and colleagues as someone they aspire to be like every day they're on the job.
Deidre was one of the most caring, loving officers and detectives out there in LMPD, who made the ultimate sacrifice for the citizens of Louisville.
It was one of LMPD's own who had the idea to build this memorial, and Grignon's wife says it would not have been possible if it weren't for contributions from the community.
And I just wanted to make sure that Peter and Deidre's memory would always be honored.
Grignon Reeker saying thank you to all who helped make this possible.
It was just people chipping in a little bit here and a little bit there, and then we had two very large donors as well, but it just showed how much Louisville wants to back their police and wants to stand behind them.
In Louisville, Rachel Droz, WHAS 11 News.